So hopefully today, I pray as I do my begin to play some music for a change, for some talking. As I begin to play and minister, I pray that the music that I minister today directs you toward His faithfulness and His love, and how much He loves us, and how much His presence seeks to enter our hearts as well. So before I begin, I'd like to just pray that every note touch your heart, that those that are in bondage will be set free, those that are sick that will be healed, those that are seeking peace will find it. So atmosphere is so important. So I want to begin with some music that just kind of sets the stage for the presence of God. And then we'll begin with everything else. And soon I have an album coming out. It's not out yet. And the first songs I'll be playing from are coming from there. It's called The Worship Songs I Love. And included in that is just a host of different worship songs that are some of my favorite ones. So as I play these, song by Phyllis Craig and Dean. And it's a medley mixed with Hearing the Worship by Israel.